get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off. And I can't say that I blame them.
Tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Now, what about you, Corey? Do you like her chances here tonight?
I like her chances every night, Cole. In fact, I'd say she's without a doubt one of the most talented women we've ever seen in WWE.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Guys, Tampa has such a rich history, and I know the competitors here tonight will do everything in their power to live up to that legacy. Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power. That's a classic textbook maneuver. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. She kicks out with relative ease.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
She's on the defensive now, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Guys, if her past performances are any indication of what's to come...
Hey, quick finish! Can she do it? Kick out at the last moment.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Wow, she's acrobatic. That's never a bad thing, well, unless you're her opponent. She's looking at it. Big time move.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
Man, almost broken in half there.
Superplex!
She got her with a reversal. Absolutely has to get back in the ring. There's no way around it. She's going for the cover. Had that one well scouted. And a nasty inverted DDT. She's licking her chops.
She should stay where she is.
She's starting to sweat a bit. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
You know what I like about her? She's not in there trying to disrespect her opponent. She's just trying to win the match. That's all.
Reverses that one. Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
He could be over here. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh man, she's
rolling. He counters before it's too late. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
An early pin attempt. She's got something in mind. I think we... Boy, that hit the mark.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
This might be it. Going all the way up. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is up.
Look at this. Miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh, what impact!
That knee is a lethal weapon.
This one,
will this be it?
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.